Oshie is a unique Japanese art form that dates back to the Edo period. It involves layering and gluing fabric pieces onto a backing to create a three-dimensional picture, often with hand-painted details. Traditionally, oshie were used to decorate boxes and were mounted and framed as decorations. The technique involves wrapping cotton with fabric to create embossed parts and then combining them to complete the image. Today, some contemporary artists continue to practice and innovate this ancient art form.